On to Sky. It's ghosties all day today. Earlier was ghost bears on Cozy Grove. Now it is ghost. Well, not ex. I mean, the spirits. Whatever. And then it'll be Spirit Fair later and whatever other dead things I can find on a gaming system. Okay, so the traveling spirit is going to be leaving soon. I should probably go make sure that. And then again, it's not like I have any candles. Because I never have candles. And if you've not seen this game for whatever reason, the currency in this game is candles and hearts. It's an odd duck type of game. There's a huge following for it. It used to be on. It was just a phone game and then it moved to the Switch. And now, everyone played it. To include your very own mama, I mean. I'm not very good at it, I must say that. But I try. Alright, we're gonna go to Daylight Prairie, Bow. Bow. Relive another one. And relive a spirit's memory. Any spirit. I don't know. How far is relive them all? Because we could go and look. Let's get some candlelight first. Because apparently I have none. Hey, buddy. What? Oh, I'm not wasting two candles on you. That's some bullshit. I'm not going to Eden for that nonsense. Apparently I don't care enough about this spirit. Eden will be tomorrow where I can get the good candles. Now that I'm up to 8 wings, that's the most wings I've ever had. Oh, the Stranger Danger in my home. Trying stuff on. Alright, burn these fuckers. That's the one thing about this game, you do get to burn shit. Come on. Bunny bunny. So scary. Alright, let's go to Daylight Prairie. There's extra candles over Hidden Forest, so we'll do that one later. I found my imp ears. I was going to wear wolf ears, but they're too tall for my king. I mean, I guess I could move my camera, but I'm too lazy to do that nonsense. I'm just being boring. Hey, I just relived something. What's that bonus? I gotta go bow at someone? I need these candles too. I mean, I could go and look up which spirit to go and relive, but let's go fly. So peaceful and relaxing. Looks like I gotta figure out which spirit is which. Alright. Alright, so I need to relive. That the shoulder brushy and the something else. I don't know. Like I said, the ultimate goal is just to relive them all and eventually I'll find the right one. Blow at the candles. Yes. Missed it. Come on. Awesome. Where's the box? I have to relive the butterfly person. Up, up, up. Let's be rolling, let's go. Oh, it's where I'm gonna go. Oh. No, thank you. Maybe to you, no, thank you. Yes, there we are. Off we go. Candle finding and spirit finding. Give me some help. Yep, that's the one, okay. Good job. Good job, kids. What you guys set up? Settle down. Settle down. Right. Excellent. All right, I need to go back and get that one. I like that. The door still open by chance? Please be open. Oh, it's not. Alright. I need somebody to come and open it. Oh, wait, I can open that one myself. Nope. I need some other people. Come on, I need the wind light that's in here. Yeah. Let's go find the other one. And I guess I could leave you. I don't really want to. Sorry about your luck. I really want this green light that's in there. Somebody want to come down here and help me? Anyone? Well, I guess I'll have to help to death again. Help me in a little bit then. Anyone around? Anyone, anyone? Yeah, forget this nonsense. Okay. Let's go see what else. Let's go see if we can find the other ones. I'm gonna relive some more. Jeez, everybody. Hmm? Oh, but I'll help you. No, thank you. How could he help for the next? All right, I'll hear you out. Well, no guarantee about that. I might. But I've also been told I have a weird sense of humor. There we go. All right, so I got all those. Perfect. I still need to find this stupid spirit. Oh. Well, that's not you, but you got some candles, buddy. That's nice. Let's drop. Oh, I'm still waiting for the joke. Or is that it? He's gonna make me wait. Oh, I just keep going back in there. This is where I'm gonna go. Someone else has got sassy pants on too. I don't really need to see anyone. Does everyone have a thing? Need for us. That I'm not actually going to answer. Don't make me have to clear my chat. Clearing that chat because I would be totally okay with that. That's not a good joke at all. People in here. Actually, no, we have enough people. They're all just very confused people. There we go. Everyone been turning around. There's a whole bunch of candles in here too. Awesome. I don't want to actually relive any memories. Thank you. deal. We'll just do it this way. That's, I gotta say, wasn't a very funny joke. Alright, time to go. How do you get back out of here? Oh, wait, there it is. I already have that one. No, I don't already have it. Perfect. There. How do we get home from here? Oh, right over there. There we go. Oh, there's one with that too. Alright, I only need 19 more and I can get that ninth coveted wing. Hello, Soundfish. What are you up to? Monster Hunter stories before work. I keep debating on getting Monster Hunter. And then I have so many other ones, games right now that sit there half played. But you know, something else shiny gets my attention. That is probably not even worth it in the grand scheme of life. Too bad. I worked and worked out earlier today, so for the rest of the day, it is sitting around doing a whole bunch of nothing. I am the one who has to protect the dog from the doorbell all day. So when the little trick-or-treaters come around, we have to block the front door so they can't get to the doorbell, and everyone else sits outside and hands out the candy. And I guard the dog from the noise. She's got a little bit of anxiety. Either that or she's just a bitch. One of the two, probably actually a mix of both. She does not enjoy the doorbell. Like, I started Spirit Fairy yesterday and I realized, oh, that's a good one. I'm enjoying that. When am I going to play it? Right, what was my plan? Oh, yeah, I'm still looking for that. Got one more spirit to find. To relive the memory. Oh no, I fell. Get back up there. No. Oh, you look good. Because we can't land that. Land that? So far, I'm really enjoying it. I only started it yesterday. I'm about 3 hours in. I've been told that it can get a little A little morose, a little sad, but I mean, I just finished Cozy Grove and I watched all of my little bears ascend, and it wasn't terrible, so I figure as long as my spirits are moving on to happy places, it might be a problem if they're not going to happy places. I don't know, I haven't got to that part yet. You love this. Let's see if there's any of the spirits. Yes. Over here. Do we move? So if you have to work later, does that mean no trick-or-treating for you? It looks like a mirror up there. Yes. Don't fall off the edge, buddy. Oh my god, you're all the way up there. All right. Did I fall all the way down? I did. Where are you trying to take it, buddy? You get it? There we go. Good job. Good job, buddy. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going with it. Coming over there? Oh. Ah, teamwork makes the dream work. It's like I fell again, didn't I? Okay. Where next? Oh, right there. You got it, peeps? Nope, missed it. These balls of light are? How do I get it? Alright, I'm gonna go help these people. Oh, no. No. Sorry, I did not mean to take it from you, buddy. You can have it. Take it up there. I believe in you. I have no wings. Hold on, you gotta come up there. Oh, you guys dropped it too. Oh. I can't even see where I am right now. Hold on. You go for it, buddy. Go for it. Did you get it? Okay. Did we lose it? Alright. Why are you taking it? We gotta go over there. Don't take it over here. Alright. Come on. Come on, buddies. I believe in you. Why are you leaving me in charge? I don't know. Nope, it didn't come with me. Bring it over here. Bring it over here. Come on. Oh, alright. Yeah, you go. You go. You go. Yes. No. Damn it. He's gone. Somebody else needs to come down here and take this. Ah. Come on, people. Come help me. Alright, I'm just going to walk it backwards then. I don't have the energy to get it up there. Second. Help, help, people. Help, help. Okay. We got it to this level. This is all we need. Now we need to get it over there. Alright, go. Take it over there. Go, buddy. Get out of my way. Come on. Yes! That's it. Can we get up to the next level then? Nope, too fast. My bad. You still have it? I hope so. Alright. I don't know who you are, little kid. You're my new hero. This one's such a pain. I do not enjoy. Oh, too far. Sorry. My bad, buddy. Do you still have it? I hope so. Jump up here. Alright. Oh. Oh yeah, thanks. You're adorable. Let's go. Alright. Oh shit. Yes. Okay, good. Where the hell are we going? Didn't even know. All right, take it up there. Good job, buddy. Somebody else do the work. Probably the best idea. Oh, where is it now? All the way up? tell. Got it. Ah, so stressful. It's going to be one I have to relive after all this effort. Almost done. Go bow to this person since they've been so helpful. Excellent. Oh, I am all done. We'll need to relive that. Well, that took way more time than I had planned for it to take. I don't think I could have made that by myself. There's another winged light over here that I haven't got. Fantastic. Oh, there's not a wing light. It's a purple one. Is it? I'll land it. Oh, there we go. Have I done you before? I have not. Alright. Oh no. Skip. I do not wish to do this. No, that's what I thought. Hold on. My light's gonna... Can you get up there? There is a question. Oh. I need some clouds. Need some cloud power. Nope. Oh. I think I'm gonna run out of time on that. Why was it because I fell? Into the geyser. Thank you. all the wings I've got to get to the clouds. No. No, didn't think so. Nope. Later or someone. Come on. Bring me back up there. So let's go land. Ski through to the other side. From over here. it's over there. No, oh well. It is what it is. I guess we'll take the long way around. Get to the clouds, no. All because I fell off it. Let's circle around. Ideas. We're just gonna go like I'm in the middle of flying. Go get my candles. And I might try it again. So, get my candles. I finished that. Thank you. Go back through here. Yes, that's what I thought. All right. Be very helpful if I actually put my microphone off. Then people could probably actually hear me. Oh, I'm helpless. Let's go back, see if I can get up there high enough and glide in. Maybe I won't fall off this time. Possibly get that purple spark there in half. We start high. Maybe it'll work. Happy Halloween, Roxanne. How are you doing? shot. Drop. Let's try you again without falling off or losing all your energy. Don't fall off. I. Why do you keep doing that? This is why I fell off last time. I do not wish to fall off. Okay. Oh, it's those candles. Go up to see where I am. Okay. Phew. Oh, there you are. Well, that's handy. Now I can just fall on your head. Nice graceful landing would be great. Nice graceful landing. Oof! There we go. Why do you have to hover on the sides of it? This is dangerous. Where'd you go? Now we're going around. Okay, I see you. I gotcha. Go up. I'll go up all day. Because then I'm not falling down. Perfect. So, Rooksam, do you have fun plans for Halloween? Are you still trick-or-treating? Or do you give out the candy? Or do you not do much of anything? Butterflies. Stuff's going on at home. I'll wait. What does that mean? Oh. Oh, I like that. Oh, that's gonna have to be my new one. Except I do like sassy pants. All right. Time are we at? We are close enough. I may as well go and sit at the guys. I don't think there's any other purple spirits around. I did not go and check. I will say that. That's because there's nothing in there. Okay. Let's go. We'll go hang out at the geyser for a little bit. Oh, so it's going to see when we get to the top of the mountain. Land it, yes. Where are you anyway? What was I thinking? What did I get up here? Huh. Alright, well, who knows where I've ended up. Thought I was looking for a candle cake, but I don't see a candle. Okay. We're just gonna fall gracefully. There we go. Nice and graceful. Oh, Singing in the Pain has decided to raid? What the what? After your violent little game, you're all gonna come over here. You demand to see Shiva. Shiva is fast asleep. Doing, no, absolutely nothing. Which gross pillow? I have Nicolas Cage right here. Oh look, Christopher Walken. He's standing right there too. Don't make me bring up Jeff Goldblum. I will. Because I can. It is Nick. Yes. How can you not like Nicolas Cage? He's crazy. Like, crazy. I mean, it's terrible. It's the best type of Nicolas Cage, only because, look, you can have Nicolas Cage. Wait, hold on. Nicolas Cage. And then you can have sparkles. See? You can have Nicolas Cage with love. And then he comes back with a vengeance. He's just after the Declaration of Independence. Oh, it's no worse than her and her weird-looking monsters. What do you want? You want me to put a squid up? Do you want Jeff Goldblum? Look, I put Jeff Goldblum there instead. He's watching you. I mean, those are your choices. Jeff, Nick, or Christopher. That's it. And look, you'll be happy to see, look, I even decorated, put my horns on. You don't know who Christopher Walken is? I'm sorry, what? Oh my god. Or Jeff Goldblum, which one? I thought you'd like those. I have cat ears too, but those seem a little traditional. And besides, I either wore them in the other show. You lost? Oh no! Wait, you lost Spoop? Oh, but you got a squishy. Okay. So you have to start all over again? Jeff Goldblum? You've never heard of Jeff Goldblum? Okay, well, he was a. I think the first time I saw him was possibly in The Fly. He's in Jurassic Park. He's the sexy model who poses. He is. There, right there. He is also. Well, you're not the big Marvel fan. He's also in. I'm sorry, buddy. I did not mean to be rude. I was busy talking to people. There you go. Hi. He is also. What? Who keeps leaving balls? Why is there a ball? And now it's gone. I know you always save. You either put on auto save. He's leaving balls. How does he do that? Excuse me, sir. You seem to have left your balls. Oh no, it's disappeared now. Weird. That's an odd thing to leave. Well, I'm just going to sit here and do some yoga while I wait. And we're all just bowing at each other. All right, now we're just going to wait. This game is adorable. This is Sky, Children of the Light. It is free on mobile or Switch. It's a cooperative game, so these are real people. And the goal is to move spirits along. You relive their memories and you get stuff. In-game currency is candles. This is the secret poisonous polluted geyser. And every 2 hours it spews out things that you can burn and then use. We just look. Look at him dropping his balls. I don't get this. This is new. Yeah, Tadenine and I have been playing for about a month. We got Patches addicted to this when she came over for girls' night. We showed her, and she hasn't stopped playing since. Payne tried it, and it's cute. And you can just go on and do daily tasks and move on. Or you can be addicted and play it for 4 or 5 hours a day. See, people, if you don't know real people, they just show up like gray. But you can offer them some light. Sometimes they completely ignore you. Hold on, I gotta. There's courtesy in this game. Thank you. And once you give them some light, you get to see what they're wearing and stuff. Like, there's a Halloween event going on. This one's just taking a nap. With the Halloween event, you get to do some spells. In fact, I will give myself some good hair for the next 15, 30 minutes. I have crazy hair and I have a bird on my head. I literally have a bird's nest. The cloaks and the outfits you get from the different spirits you help. All right, so the balls have to be something they're leaving behind. And I don't understand. All right, I'm just gonna sit and wait. Yeah, like I said, it's a super cute game. Once you get, why do I have a ball? What is this ball thing? And why can't I play with it? And actually, I probably shouldn't phrase it like that. Why? Is that because I cast a spell? Can I poke it? You can't even touch it. You can't interact with it. I'm just going to sit here and admire it. It's like I have a crystal ball. I'm going to take a picture of that. So weird. I don't know what it is. Crystal ball thing. A little distressing. Somebody is asleep in the polluted geyser. And with this geyser, you actually... You do lose your wings. Yeah, see? She's sobbing over there. There's dead people all around. Well, sleeping people. At 3:05, I'll get to set things on fire, so it'll become a little more lively. So stick with us. Nick, hey, can you tell me what this ball is? Don't go in there, you'll die. It's polluted. Can you see it on the bottom? All right. Come on out. Oh, maybe she went to go and check on that person down there. Yeah, hi. Yeah, you lost all your wings, didn't you? So you're standing by me. Go away from my ball. I have found it. I have claimed it. Oh, yeah, look at that. We look like we're communing with spirits. Take that picture. I don't know who you are, but... You know, your addiction to Genshin could find resolution. Just saying. So yes, now it's quiet time. Yeah, probably not possible. But then again, I'm assuming what will happen is one addiction will get replaced with another. So she'll start playing something and then it will slowly take over her Genshin time. Kind of like Sky is slowly taking over to Dedenne's Genshin time because she used to always be on. Oh, I'm sorry, am I boring you there, buddy? Okay, no, you're good. All right, we're just still communing. And pretty soon all the Pokemon games are going to take everyone's attention. Well, next week will be Animal Crossing 2. That's all anyone's going to stream. Exactly. Wait, no, that's not the point. The point is you should try other games. You never know. You might find something enjoyable. What did you try? You were playing Animal Crossing, weren't you? A little bit? I thought. Omori? What's Omori? I haven't heard of that. I did just get... Someone sent me a link to, let me see if I can find. Oh, it's Little Devil Inside. Somebody just sent me, oh really? Well, that sounds cute. I'll have to look that one up. But Little Devil Inside looked cute. You go, there's little trains and little people. I'll have to send the link to the Discord so that everyone can see it. That comes out in 2022, so I got a while to wait yet. I have a feeling my Cozy Grove time is almost up and Spirit Fair is going to take over. This witch is trying to steal my crystal ball and I am not happy about it. Right? I like how it looks. Graphics. Kind of the 3D but also 2D in it. I can't. I mean, oh wait, actually, you know what I could do? I could scare her off with some fireworks. Yes, let's shoot off some fireworks. Yay, fireworks. Who doesn't love fireworks? Apparently I can't aim them at people though. Oh, I can aim them at people. Oh, she's just chilling. Oh, we're all doing fireworks now. Okay. I'm gonna have a whale in the background. I have to wait for a minute. I'm out. I think your poppers, yes. But you know what? Screw your poppers. I have fireworks. Boom, boom, boom! Oh, that was pretty cool. Alright, hold on. Let's just... for the grand finale. Oh, that's... I haven't done that before. Alright, what else can I do? I can... I have sparkles too. Alright. I can also juggle. I'm very talented. Oh, you have jazz hands. I love jazz hands. Where's my jazz hands? Nope. Nope. Oh, I've lost jazz hands. Hold on. Where is it pointing on? No, that wasn't it. No, that wasn't it either. Is it this one? Now, you learn a whole bunch of emotes as you do things. Alright, I need to get my bowing back. I don't know what that is. What is this? Do you see this as well? Let's see if she knows what it is. I don't know. I have no idea. What is it? Oh, yay, 2 minutes. We get to burn things. And this is my sassy stance. And all these people should wake up very soon. I swear it will get interesting in 3 more minutes, I promise. Everyone just happened to join at the waiting moment of I need candles, and that's what I'm doing. I'm just standing waiting. Okay, for everyone's amusement here, I will do backflips. What is that ball in the way? I can also twirl. Like I'm on the ice. And when I'm especially bored, I will just dance. What's this one? Oh yeah, okay. I'm just gonna stand here and dance for a while I wait. 2 minutes. 2 minutes and interesting things will happen, I promise. It's just 2 minutes. One minute now. And suddenly all these sleeping people will wake up. We will burn things and then... ball moved. Why did my ball move? What is this spirit ball thing? Alright, 30 seconds. Here we go. All right. Yep, there's dead people down there. Look at that. And a shell. You can light it on fire, that's okay. Can we just collect the flames? I said, you usually get, what we figured out, you get about 3 candles by doing this. It takes 3 candles to get a heart, and you use hearts and candles to buy things. And this thing basically spits out 3 candles for about 10 minutes. It's a cooperative effort. We all burn the things. I will do a couple more and then I will go and explore for everyone who has never seen it. I'll leave those poor people down there. They deserve everything that's coming to them. Do one more round, because I'll be coming back here later anyway, so it doesn't matter if I get all the candles today or this hour or not. And then we'll go and explore. Alright. Let's go back home. And we'll show them you. Oh, no. And we shall show you all that there is. Not that I know much. Alright, I'm home. Now I get to visit. See what my friends are doing. I get to get hearts, get candles, get all sorts of things. So this is how you get your in-game currency. Hello, Sarah Skelly. How are you doing? All is well here. Got raided and there's people who have never seen this. And even though I'm new at this, I'm giving people a very brief tutorial. I'm just zooming through real quick. I was over at the geyser for a little bit, but if you don't know what's going on, that tends to be a tiny bit boring. So, I'm going to go do some interesting things. I'm going to check out the hidden forest. People at this game's like, and I'm running into walls. Class act the whole way. So who has any fun Halloween plans? Anyone? And now I am on doorbell duty. Shiva the dog hates the doorbell, hates people, and will go absolutely nuts whenever the doorbell gets rang. So we're going to block it off. Sit people outside to hand out candy while I protect the dog. That is the extent of my Halloween. That and my hairbrush. No worries. It probably won't be the worst thing I need. Ever. Oh, you're in Chile. Okay. Now, I am currently in the U.S., although if you hear an accent, because I was born in England. So, I sound a little different than my phone. Do you do anything for Halloween in Chile? Get out of the rain. Allow the game. Looks relatively nice and calm. There are times when it's not. Rain will kill your wings. Oh, I found the shortcut to the treehouse, yes. Jumping yesterday, it was so much fun. Oh, there it is, isn't it? Oh yes, this is it. I didn't realize you could actually just jump into the river. Cold, too wet, that is not good. Which part, whether you do anything for Halloween or where I'm from? So, born in England, but I now live in the United States. I realize Halloween is not celebrated everywhere. The US definitely makes a big deal out of it. In England, we didn't make much of it. Oh, let me go. And with this one little candle? Yeah, man. Up you come. Up you come. Out of the ground, out of the ground. Let's run, let's run. And find some shelter. Oh! Yes. Alright. There we go. Found some shelter. Yes. So I moved to America when I was 15. So, born in one country, but then I moved. Which is why I have an English accent most of the time. Because I never was able to get rid of it. Oh, a little hammock. Alright, let's go. Let's go explore. Oh, yeah. That's right, I'm just wandering around today. I always have somebody lead me places, so I'm just trying to see what I can do. Anyway, how lost can I get? I just came out of it. Oh wait, no. I did want to go in the hidden forest. Crap. Nope. Alright, well, it was lovely to chat for a few minutes. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Some darkness. Go through there. Yeah. Oh, I forgot what I was doing. I need to open some more boxes. Down here. Oh, this is a pretty one. Thank you. said to Bridget. See what's through here. Hello, Luna. How are you doing? I went the wrong way. So there's no one. I'm trying to free you, buddy. I'm very good at it. I got myself lost. I keep trying to skip stuff. Oh my god. Stop building things. There. You are fixed. I'm fucking buddy. Who keeps building shit? Stop it. You keep skipping every time you build something. Warm up. Oh, I lost my hair. So, Luna, you got any fun plans for Halloween? I'm gonna make it up. Come on. Come on, Luna. I believe in you. Let's look around. I think it is just about time to go home. All I've got left to do is the Halloween district. And then that's all my candles done. So let's go to the vault. Let's go play some Halloween games. Howdy. I mean, I have an outfit on. I don't know why it doesn't count. I'm coming with you. Alright, let's go. Let's go, buddy. Thanks. Moving on. Let's go to some Halloween stuff. Ash Girl. Thank you for following. You're a sky person too? Or are you part of Payne's raid? Let's go. Get you first. Oh, I forget. And then I have something sort of in there. Yep, I got that quest done earlier. Pretty good today. I impressed even myself. Alright. Now, let's go. Really just here for the candles, yeah. Someone else is already going through, opening stuff up. Oh, there we go. Back behind here. I really think that this part is adorable. The whole office worker and their little creation come back to life. Oh, come on. Thanks, buddy. dinner, there we are. It's got burning stuff in the bathroom. Bathroom should never be allowed to get like this. Let's go visit the dragons. I do like the dragons. And the big walking giants. Attacking the darkness. Come on. No, don't go back. Come on. Don't go back. No. We'll do this before the dragons come. Last time I hid in here, somebody set it off and blew me up. Like that! Who the hell just... Oh! Oh! There's stuff in the skylight. Oh, okay, I fell all the way down there. Oh. I didn't know. You can get up here like that. Go figure. Alright, I really just came up here for those. Now I'm gonna jump back down. There we go. Whew. Safe and sound. Yeah, thanks, people. I'm pretty sure it's you who blew me up. Bastards. So rude. I am down in the Halloween section. You are welcome to. Can you meet me down there? Or do I have to come back out? Hold on, I might have to never tried to escape this way. Oh, yeah. Alright. Let me. I won't go down in there just yet. I will. This isn't tough. Not sure where I am. Not sure how to find the cackling crab now. Yes, okay. Well, if you can't find me down here, tell me and I will come back up. I'll go home and we'll head down together. Light the cauldron. Right, I will come back home. Because I had no plans down here, I was just wandering. And I will see if I can find you at home. And we'll go from there. Right. Where are you? I'm gonna fly you down to first. Join your friend. Are you already in the house? Yay, there you are. Perfect. Don't leave me hanging. Don't leave me hanging. I'm gonna stand like, there we go. Alright, now let's go to the Halloween section. See if we can do this. Rock and roll. Oh, you went up there. Ah, oh, getting the candles, yes. There we go. All right. Make it through. All right, let's go. All right, did you get these? You already get your stuff today? jumping through and let's see what it does. So keep us there. Yay. I guess you're gonna go pick up all the bugs and throw them in. Oh, talking of, I need to go find the present one. Wow, thought he had a lot of candles coming down. So tiny. Yes, that's what I needed. I'm so tiny. Oh yeah, I've been doing it. That one. I don't need that one. I've been doing it really hard. What? No? No? Yes. This is the conscious. Bye bye, bugs. Right, when can we get you again? 11 hours. Oh, yes, I can get the bug spell again. Tomorrow. Pick you up, buddy. Come on, come with me. I wonder how this bug is actually bigger than me. So tiny. Missed. Oh, I'm still on the broomstick. Ah, yeah, I lost my opportunity. Of Perfect. It's so funny, whenever we go and do regular quests, you always look so tiny to me, and now I'm not even up to your shoulders with my little witch hat. So tiny! It's great! I love it! And everything? Oh, you wandered off. And then eventually, when I finally get enough, oh no, and my dog's found someone. All right, doggy doggy. It works when I'm so tiny. That's adorable. All right. Now I'm going to find a broomstick. There. Yes, I found my broomstick. Am I back to real size now? I think I am. Oh no, I'm still tiny. Oh, down up there? I don't think my little legs will let me there. Oh god, I have to do step by step. Watch the knives. Oh, that's where the exit is. Ah. Oh yeah, I'll come right there. I don't know that I want to play on that spider web. Anything up here? No, just the purple mist. Back down to the steps. Oh, they're trying to stab me. Not letting me go back down. Ah, did I make it through yet? Nope. Okay, you just have to, whoa, you just have to jump. Oh, there's another mini. There's another little tiny ball. I wonder if I can just go even smaller. No, I don't think I'm even smaller. Get some green potion balls. Oh my god, you turned into a giant. That is awesome. That is hilarious.
That's great. I want to see if I can even float up to. How tall do I have to be? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, hold on. I didn't mean to do that. Yes. I can barely reach. That is great. Can I even reach your head to tassel you? I'm gonna have to jump. I'm gonna end up tasseling you. Don't even come up to your kneecaps. This is ridiculous. Take 5 steps for me to take one of yours. There's one of those crystal ball things again. That's gotta be spells. All right, well, I do have to sign off here. Very soon it will be trick or treat time in real life. And then I'll be back later on. There's some Animal Crossing trick or treat to do, and some Skyfarer trick or treat to do. So as always, thank you so much for watching. If you haven't hit the follow button, go and do so, because then you'll get notified every time that I go live, which is going to be a couple more times tonight. Thanks for watching.